Welcome to Halls Fine Art and our state-of-the-art auction house situated on the outskirts of Shrewsbury in the beautiful county of Shropshire. Halls has been trading since 1845 and has established itself as a leading fine art auctioneer.
Lot 385, lots of interest here at 180, 190 with me.
We offer a range of services to our clients that we will briefly highlight and explain in more detail today.
400.
At Halls, we offer a range of fine auctions, including furniture, ceramics, jewellery, silver and paintings. We also hold fortnightly interiors auctions containing decorative and functional items and affordable furniture, together with a number of specialist auctions such as toys and militaria.
So, as you can see, we have a dedicated team of specialists and staff here to offer you the best comprehensive advice on your treasures and to put them in the most appropriate sale for the national and international markets.
Our free valuation service takes place every Monday between 10 o'clock and 1 o'clock when our specialists are available.
We've got six princess cuts here, weighing up to just over a carat, so you'd be looking at an estimate of around £600 to £800 at auction.
If you're unable to attend on a Monday, please give Halls a call to discuss your items in more detail with one of our specialists.
Oh, I must have been coming to Halls for at least 10 years now. I love coming here. I've done very well in the sales and everybody is so friendly and helpful. I feel I've got a lot of friends here now.
Lot number 114, the 18 karat gold diamond set cross pendant, on the telephone with Nikki at £900 we shall sell.
A growing area for Halls Fine Art is the Asian art market, with the recent introduction of Zheng Li Murphy to the team.
大家好,我是加入华尔斯拍卖行的新成员,我叫刘晶,负责亚洲艺术品的拍卖。我在此邀请各位藏家来华尔斯与我一起分享亚洲艺术品,并且开拓与发展亚洲艺术品在国际市场上的地位和拓展。谢谢。
And with our links with the Association of Accredited Auctioneers and Jeremy's inaugural auction in China last April.
We are now in a global market, and not just countrywide, and we have forged solid links with Chinese internet platform providers to encourage bidders from mainland China to participate in our auctions here in Shropshire.
£900, £950 on the internet. Hong Kong bid.
There is a comprehensive marketing campaign in place for each auction we conduct.
We've got some Wallis Simpson pearls being entered in, together with some Damien Hirsts and some other items, which should be great.
With extensive advertising in local and national press, with online catalogues via our own website and others, and by using our extensive email database. Not to mention the creation of high quality catalogues, so we take promotion of our auctions very seriously. The auction day itself attracts interest from all over the world.
In Hong Kong now.
All of our auctions offer live internet bidding as standard.
US at 190, 200 UK.
In order to attract interest globally. It is extremely easy to bid in person. To bid in the room, simply register at the cash office on the day and you will be given a bidding number. Absentee bids can be left with us if you are unable to attend, and these are called commission bids.
At £800 to a commission then, at 800, 50, 900.
We're delighted to offer a state-of-the-art cafe, providing a range of refreshments, including hot and cold snacks, tea, coffee and cold drinks. We welcome everyone to call and enjoy this facility, whether they're calling in for a viewing, an auction or a valuation, or simply just to enjoy a break.
380, I'll take 400, 380.
Today's been amazing. The auction house has been full. A real buzz to it.
190.
I love bidding, I find that very exciting. But I have to be very strict with myself and make a definite stop-off point, otherwise I get a bit carried away.
Bidding's frantic.
2-1, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2,
had some significant prizes. The Earl of Oxford's Arabian, picture by the noted artist John Wootton, sold for £326,000. A George I Scarlet Japanned bureau cabinet, £120,000. A recent single owner collection placed Halls on the map with the Edward V. Phillips collection, which included 18th century glassware, which a single example, an Armand glass, sold for £43,000.
Based at our new purpose-built premises on the outskirts of Shrewsbury, Halls has never been better placed to continue providing an outstanding service to our clients.
Oh, it's been fantastic. I've had a lovely day. I sold very well, which was very exciting. And I also bought one or two things, so I've got some goodies to take home with me.
The atmosphere of the auction can be electric, especially if you've got a great lot to sell. You can feel the buzz in the air, the crackle of electricity, and we as auctioneers absolutely love selling good objects and getting the best price that we can.
We welcome everyone to take the opportunity to come along and see our new facilities. You never know what might catch your eye.